Okay, let's get into this game. Like 25 minutes late because people were working on my door. And I am embarrassingly late. Embarrassingly late. Embarrassingly late. All right. Just double check the teams real quick. Should be pretty standard. Get to attack, go attack. I got two Claw Mighty Blow. This should be a slightly annoying matchup, but feeling kind of confident. Not much in inducements to worry about. Didn't scum anything crazy. And apologize one more time to our good friend Mink because I am incredibly late. We received the ball. Go in on attack. Purple Rabbit is a good target. I don't think there were any major injuries to speak of. Target you with the killer. Definitely want you here. Trying to think. Push, push, or push, push. Bring you here. You come back. You here. Go something like this. Killer's in position. Need two assist on you. So we'll be able to bring in another. Let's go something like this instead. farm set up. Yeah, Doug, I will do my best. No. Well, that's really awkward now. Who's gonna carry the ball? Does my dirty player carry the ball? I think my dirty player carries the ball. I am not okay with this. Good hit. Yikes. Dirty player has to carry the ball. This is not according to plan. This is not according to plan. Let's see. What injury did I even roll? That was a KO, and Niggle caused it to be badly hurt. It's a yikes. Oh no, this is gonna be terrifying. I don't have a ball carrier. And Titus, my ball carrier got out on a rock on the first turn. Why couldn't this have been at my stadium? I have a squig stand. Oh no. Oh no. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. What am I gonna do? Yeah, frenzy lizards. So, like, here's the thing, right? If the skinks are committed already, trouble for the lizards. Right now, I'm actually fine. Right here, I can get rid of this. Hmm. stand you up. Walk through with you. You come right here. Come here. And this dodge just has to work. No, it doesn't. This needs to work. We can come up hand off here. Okay, that's really bad. Go for a handoff. Yeah, it is better than it happening on the dodge, but just barely. Not having a ball carrier makes everything hard. Annoying. I need removals. Scatters the ball. Goes into my Chaos Warrior's hands. Lands next to the diving tower. One and nine and two. Damn. Fail it. What was that dodge? Because my diving tackle didn't proc it. Oh, it was six. That's why. It was actually a 4+ with a reroll. Man, that's annoying. So annoying. Rookie Goat is now the ball handler. We're now playing. Ugh. Man, that's so annoying. That was such an annoying drive. Anybody could have gone down but my ball carrier, and it would have been fine, but my ball carrier went down. I see no reason not to do the same thing. Perfect snap. Still get this. Good. Follow. Good. The dirty player here. This needs to be picked up. I need a removal. No, I don't think Mink really wants to do that. I'll be honest. I think they are perfectly content with exactly how everything is going right now. Okay, that's good for me. Now it's into red dice. Bunch of two pluses. 5 versus 4, plus 2. Okay, I need to stand up. It's fine. One die. Very important one die. This game is a catastrophe. I need a removal. If I don't get a removal, I can't do anything. Also, I had the fame and lost the rock throw. Oh, that's sadness. This game is going horrendous. At least I still have 11 players. I need a source to get out of the game, though. If this removes my killer, I'm going to be very upset. Okay, that's better. Hey, that's really good for me. Three die. That's great. Now we have to free the ball. You stand up. Take this hit. Another 2 plus wild animal. Annoying. Mighty blow. Okay. How do we get into scoring range now, though? You can get into scoring range pretty easily. This is a stressful one. Gotten one KO. Claw Mighty Blow has done jack shit. Fortunately, I haven't taken any in return. Okay, that's good. We have Blodge, fortunately. This is opening up a little bit. Blodge, Blodge, Blodge. Nice! Woo! Wow! One die pow! Woo! Annoying. No armor break. Double GFI. Gets a pal. Annoying. So annoying. So annoying. I have double Claw Mighty Blow and I've got zero removals on Sorai. Game is infuriating. Kind of have to hand off. You have to stand up. See where this goes. Good. Good. It's one. Need to worry about you. Kind of need a pal. Well, Almighty Blow is a lie. Well, Almighty Blow is a lie. Okay, that worked. GFI. Then if this dodge works, I'm a massive scoring threat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Doesn't. Can't reroll it. Good. Dodge, yes. I need a removal. Need a source to be out. Like, I've hit so many Claw Mighty Blow hits. Good. One more. Good. Okay, can I free up with Frenzy? someone here, get someone there. Ba-ba. Not really, because it would be... Let's take this. Miscounted. Miscounted so bad. Forgot about the guard. Oh! Fail to move, please. It's your turn. Okay, step one. Okay, sucks. Annoying. Magic. You are not in range yet. Can't do anything. This game. Okay, let's see if we can get a big removal. Now the Crocs go on? A+. Need a push. Not quite. And this has been one of the most unlucky matches I've had in a long time. My Claw Mighty Blow has done literal nothing. And if both these KOs come back, there's nothing I can do. Even if they don't come back, there's probably nothing I can do. If my killer doesn't come back, it's really bad. Like, this is all really rough. Like, if I try my hardest, I might be able to pull off a tie. But I also had to get lucky. Got wrestled for a reason. Alright, I need a good kickoff event. Okay, Scam Likely Caller's back. Super Scheme's also back. Okay, so they're at 11, I'm at 11 as well. Need you back. Need you on the line, honestly. Need you back. Need you on the line. Who else is able to go on the line? No one. It's gotta be Ulysses. Pretty sure. Spread them out. I just need lizard stuff to start failing. My ball carrier being out turn one is the reason I'm going to not be able to win this game, and it's probably going to be the reason I've lost rather than tied. That and the lack of removals on my part with Claw Mighty Blow. honestly, just one source goes down and I'm able to do something in that last half. I got so many juicy hits and they just amounted to nothing. The worst part is, they don't even have to do anything. They don't have to come to me. I have to go to them. And Deep Kick is actually terrible for me. Bonehead for once. Good. Eat it. Really? Oh, come on, game. Okay. It's whatever. Able to surf me now. I'm gonna get over to like right here. Okay. Might be able to do something now. Maybe. Good. Wrestle. Now I have a piece free again. So this will score 2-0, then I can't do anything to win or tie. If I was able to kill anything, that would have solved the problem. But I haven't been able to remove a single piece that mattered. When it mattered. Like, I got rid of a skink, but, like, whatever. This has to fail. Has to. Depressing dice. Stand you up. Stand you here. And this way. Both of us have one. Either way. Bring you here. Thank you. really needed a push sort of pal to free up the player. Nope, doesn't matter. Ugh. So infuriating. I am getting... Ugh. It's just the dichotomy in the dice rolls. It's not even that the lizards are rolling amazing. It's just that my rolls have been garbage in comparison. There's just a huge gap in how successful our dice rolls have been. And also, the Croxagore has activated every turn, and my Minotaur has not. On two pluses. And now my killer gets removed. Okay. Wonderful. Rest. Every roll lizards, good. Should be a handoff score. Razzle. Yep, and this is a score. But I have three rerolls to zero. I can attempt to get two scores. Okay. You go here. I'm able to go for it. Fuck this game, man. I just went out of this one. This, there's like no way I can draw this unless Mink just does something absolutely ridiculous. Dodge is done, good. Splats, good. Pressure, pressure, pressure. Now we have to take some sort of risk for the sack. We'll look at any possible sack and go for it. Are you fucking kidding me? This next hand, that's fine. First removal of the game. So stupid. Fail the roll already. I hate facing lizards so much. It's never really fun. That's a pal as well. So now my sack attempt is, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is possible. Yeah, that's fine. Don't care about him. I'm so annoyed. Eyebringer, get me out. Claw Mighty Blow has been a joke. Rock got thrown at my ball carrier turn one. You drew? I think that means we drew for the week, doesn't it? It's a shame. Yeah, I've gotten zero removals with two Claw Mighty Blow. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Attrition Fireball? That's a really good Attrition Fireball. And I think Attrition Fireballs are generally kind of garbage. Okay. That's pretty bad. Something die. Thankfully, we finally got a removal. Took forever, but we got there. That puts you on MVP range. Let's go for something. Maybe get to at least 2-1, help my standings a little bit. Who's close? Anybody? I mean, Daydreamer? Horse? See, this is actually a funky maneuver, because diving tackle frees up the ball so I don't have to, and gets me out of that square. That's really funky. Finally, something. So now what? You come here? Follow. Pick it up. Thank you. And die, please. Fuck you, game. MVP range, MVP range. Almost MVP range. Thank you. Nice. Can just about free you up. Die, 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 dead, dead. Strength down. Badly hurt. Almost. Get you to here without a blitz. I can get here. And from there, need to free you off of him. Actually, you just need to go here. One GFI. Good. I don't think it was the kickoffs that they decided it. I think it was the removals. But they just wanted to make a call back to our last game back in Miners. Which is fine. Okay, safe. Should just be a blitz and run through. Don't die, please. Good. I will punch that and kill it. annoying. Make it, please. Give me some sort of gratification! I'm a ruined man. I just want to cry. Look at game stats, but I'm not gonna like them.
Oh, there's two. No! There's trees in the way. That's so unfortunate.
So annoyed. So annoyed. 18 armor breaks versus 10 armor breaks on almost the same amount of blocks. But I got all my removals at the end. Their armor was 60%. Catches were whatever, dodges whatever. Their injuries were impeccable. Absolute insanity. The boneheads were immaculate. Their block dice were about average. Ours was fine. Injuries were pretty bad. Now that's about average, I think. Because it doesn't count KOs as a failure. Rest, that's a lot of skulls. That's what? 55? 55 here? 39 here? 44 here? I rolled a little low, but that's nothing major, really. Especially because blocks are, both downs are generally fine. Get me out of the game. No levels again. Minotaur's MVP ready. Probably get tentacles next. Shane is about to level. What will Shane get? If he gets a double, he'll get dodge. If he gets a normal, he might be just a third claw. But I don't know yet. I'll have to think about that one. But I have time because he's not... He's got another SPP to game before that's a concern. But I'm a hop off. Thanks for tuning in. I'm a good cry.